It's a rainy Miami day as we get ready for baseball under the roof of Lone Depot Park. Here it's the little guys on the big stage between the Montgomery Biscuits and the New Hampshire Fisher Cats.
And now, your New Hampshire Fisher Cats.
So stepping in is Xavier Edwards, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. The 1-1 home is taken for ball two.
One strike to count.
Try to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down. And the barehanded attempt gets by him here, and that ought to go as a bunt single. So now to the plate, Michael Gigliotti. Can't find his own there, and it's 3-1. And he will take ball four. First and second now with nobody out. So now here is Ryan Bolt looking to put them ahead early with this at bat. High in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. And this is on the ground to short. Could be two. There's one on to first. Not in time as the umpire was right there to make the call. And now in the box, Miles Mastroboni. He's got runners at the corners here with only one gone. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2.
Big pitch coming up right here. He'd love for a ground ball or a strikeout.
Still a ball and two strikes. The next 1-2 pitch. Chopper to short. He's got it. And he'll just beat the throw to second. He's in there. The runner from third crosses the plate, and they've taken a 1-0 lead. So now into the box is Dalton Kelly. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. Next up is Blake Hunt. Set and the 1-1.
That's ball two.
Now 2-2. This is the pitch where you want to attack the zone. If you go 3-2, then you put the runners in motion.
Even at 2-2, the pitch.
Three balls, two strikes.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about. Whichever one he
thought will have to press pause is that strike three to retire the side. Now into the box, Rekelvin DeCastro. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 2-2. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. So next to bat will be Orelvis Martinez. One out, nobody on. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. And he wouldn't have made contact with that one with an or. It's 2-2.
Not much you're going to do with that pitch right there. You have to catch it out front before it even breaks. And even if you do that, it's a tough pitch to keep fair.
Bolt is back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone.
That is good.
Stepping up is Nash Knight. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. And that one yanked just foul. And he popped him up. Edwards ranging into the outfield. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. now to the plate. Here is Austin Shenton. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Here's the 1-1. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Wall is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Next will be the designated hitter, John Diaz.
John.
Bases are empty, one man out. Three and one.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
Snatched out of midair at first base for out number two. Next to stand in is Nico Holsizer. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even gotten himself into a good hitter's count now.
That brings up Xavier Edwards, and we'll see if they can make him pay for the two-out walk. Always considered a big no-no, of course. Fielded cleanly, and as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Last half of the second set to go, and next it'll be the outfielder, Will Robertson. 1-1. He's in there for strike number two. Hard hit ball to short. Scooped up. And the throw to first is in time. One gone. And stepping in, Desan Brown. The 1-1 home. Line to the right side. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
That is good. The catcher.
Here's a look over first, and the runner back. Into the box now, Rodrigo Vigil. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Again, a 1-2. Right side. The second for one. On to the pitcher covering, and it's in time. A double play, and the inning is over. Set for the start of the inning, and digging in is the outfielder, Michael Gigliotti. The 2-1. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Long run for the center fielder. He's there and records the first down. Ready now is Ryan Bolt, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. The 1-1 home. It's a cold strike on the changeup.
Not the ideal location for a changeup up in the zone, but he got away with it.
Nope,
to two balls and two strikes now.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
Full count, 3-2. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the right fielder. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away.
Now
next will be the cleanup hitter, Miles Mastroboni, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. Now the 2-1.
Ball, that's too high.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Wall gets under it and makes the catch to end the inning.
batting forward now is the DH.
Number 30, first trip to the plate for him in the ballgame. Swing and a shot toward right center. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he is in to second base with a leadoff double.
That is the second baseman.
To the plate now, Esteban Machado. And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Fastball is outside. It's full now, 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
And there's one away. Striding in is Forrest Wall, trying to bring in the tying run from third here. The 1-1 pitch.
Nope, outside.
The catcher wanted it down, and they got him to chase it for strike two. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. And the tying run is in to score from third. The relay, and he is in there with an RBI triple. Standing in now, Rikelvin DeCastro. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And they're going to grab the lead here as this is down for extra bases. And now this is thrown wildly, just getting it into the infield. Stepping in now, Aurelvis Martinez. 3-1 is a fastball, and he can't connect. 3-2. Pitches away, but it's swung on and grounded to second. Reined in. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score. At the plate now is Nash Knight. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. The 3-1 pitch. Hit to first. Fielded cleanly. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Digging in will be Dalton Kelly, struck out in his first at-bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch-outs will stick with you a little longer.
Lifted down the line in left, but this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Here comes the 1-2.
Ball. 2-2. Yep.
Drives it out to deep right center field. A ball that's carrying. But he can't get it as it's off the wall. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double. At the plate now, Blake Hunt. Line but speared on a hop. And he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. And now Austin Shenton comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Grounded back up the middle. Scooped up. Throw gets him. Two down. Next, here is John Diaz. He'll try and start things over now with the bases empty and two away following the RBI ground ball. This is skied into short left center. And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. Now at the plate, Will Robertson. He bounced out last time up. The 1-1 home.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
The 2-1 home is taken for strike two. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Now next to hit, Desan Brown. He collected a base hit his first time up. And he lost it here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. So next to hit is Rodrigo Vigil. Here comes the 1-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. To the plate now is the designated hitter, number 30. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at bat.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
And he'll get back in standing. Smoked on the ground up the middle. That gets through, and he'll reach base again on his second base hit of the game.
Now back, second baseman.
In now, Esteban Machado. Right side, fair ball down the line. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. And the second run will score as they push the margin here to 5-2 now.
Now back, the left fielder.
So now to the plate, Forrest Wall. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire, so it's ball four. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Kelvin DeCastro. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball. Here's a fastball now that's hit softly down the line to third. And this is going to wind up as extra bases as that'll play one for sure and maybe a second. Cody Reed answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from the starter. Into the box now, Orelvis Martinez. A little behind on that swing, and now they'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. 1-2 gets him looking up around the letters. Now at the plate is Nico Holsizer. He drew a base on balls his first time up.
If you look at their win percentage or something like that right now, gotta be honest, the odds are obviously stacked against them. But I'm looking for them to show me something right here. Maybe they get back in this game. Maybe they don't. But I want to see what kind of at-bats they put together. This is where you have to lock in as a team. Every guy has to go up to the plate and have a good, productive AB to get this team going.
Throw in time at first for route number two. Digging in next, Michael Gigliotti. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Bases are empty here with two men out. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Nash Knight. The 1-1 misses inside off the plate. Chopper to short. He's got it. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Next to dig in, Will Robertson, 0 for 2 on his line thus far.
Robertson.
Here comes the 1-2. Is swung on and missed, strike 3. Now to bat, Desaun Brown.
Now batting, the center.
Two out, nobody on.
Desaun Brown.
Lays off, 2-2 now. The slider freezes him at the plate. A called third strike, and the inning comes to a close. Kirby Snead takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 60, Kirby.
Now it'll be Ryan Bolt, flew out last time up. The 2-1. It is a fastball in off the plate for a ball.
This is why the manager pencils these guys in the middle of the order. Big spot, time for them to get back in this game with a couple quality ABs.
Try to bunt his way on base here, but this will roll foul. The 3-2 pitch, grounded to the right. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Next up, Miles Mastroboni. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Nope.
One out, nobody on. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Wall comes on now and puts it away for the second out of the inning. Up next, Dalton Kelly, 1 for 2 with a double on his line thus far.
Kelly.
The 1-1 hangs on him a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field.
Gone.
Standing in now, Blake Hunt, and he fouls this one off. Bases are empty here with two men out. Line toward right center, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
Now back. The third base.
Into the box, Austin Shenton. Liner into right center. That's a base hit. Hunt rounds the corner and is headed home. He comes across to score as they now trail by only two. At the plate now, John Diaz. Squared that one up just a little late. To two balls and two strikes now.
Two balls, two strikes.
Just staying alive, putting together a really good at bat here. 2-2 one more time. And a slider swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Out of the plate, Rodrigo Vigil. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat. The 2-1. Into right center, and they'll get a man aboard to start the inning. That's a base hit.
Now batting, number 30.
Stepping in now, number 30. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or the strikeout, and there's one gone.
The batter,
so
six.
The next to bat will be Esteban Machado. One for two with a double on the ledger so far. The 1-1. On the ground to second base. This could be two. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And that's the second out. Next, it'll be Forrest Wall.
The left fielder, Forrest.
This is on the ground over to first. Fielded cleanly, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Jacob Wagyusbach is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 62.
Seventh inning ready to roll, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Nico Holsizer. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Nope,
here's a breaking ball, but it doesn't quite find the strike zone. Boy, and good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. Digging in, the switch hitter, Xavier Edwards. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first base line. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him
high in the air down the right field line. Long run for the right fielder. He gets there, and that's the second out. Next to hit is Michael Gigliotti. He went down on strikes in his last at bat. Two out, nobody on. Lifted the other way to left center. Center fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Last half of the seventh here, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Rikelvin DeCastro. The 1-2. Ground ball right side. Scooped up. Throw on to first in time, one away. Into the box, Oreldis Martinez struck out in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot. Has to put the ball in play.
2-2 the count. Into the windup and the pitch.
Full count.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Lifted down the line and left. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. And another foul ball. Another full count pitch home. He loses him on ball four. Stepping in once again is Nash Knight. He grounded out last time up.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result as his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
Now the 2-1 pitch. This is lined to left. Holsizer is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Next, it'll be Will Robertson. 0 for 3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Ball two with a sinker that runs off the inside. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Danny Jimenez has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 50. Getty.
Ready to begin the eighth, and standing in the outfielder, Ryan Bolt. And there's ball two now. To 2-2 now.
Two balls, two strikes.
Had the weight back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact. Up and in here as he had to bend out of danger.
Not sure if that was a purpose pitch or not, but I liked it. As a pitcher, sometimes you've got to be willing to back the guy off the plate by running something hard inside. You can't just let guys be comfortable standing in the batter's box against you.
Stepping in next, Miles Mastroboni. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. The 2-1. And a full count as that misses. It's 3-2 now. Count remains full. Again, he sends it out of play. Curveball, but a good job to lay off, and he works out the free pass. And now here is Dalton Kelly. He's 2-for-3 with a home run and a double. Takes a look at a changeup there, and it's a ball and two strikes now.
These are the moments that don't always show up on the highlight film right here. Big spot. They have a chance right here. This guy mixes in a knock. They have a chance to get right back in this game. If not, if he grounds into a double play, it's pretty much over.
And he lays off it to even the count 2-2. Oh, that grounder caught him. Thankfully, he's able to recover, and he gets the second out at first. So here is Blake Hunt. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Now the 1-1 pitch. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. And strike three called as he says, you got to be kidding me, with the side retired. Lewis Head is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 58.
Now at the plate here is Desson Brown. He's 1-for-2 in this one. The 1-1. Swing and a miss there on a late breaking slider as he set down on strikes for the second time this afternoon. So stepping in is Rodrigo Vigio. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. Looked like he got fooled on the speed there. 2-2.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. That slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet 6 inches.
And he misses ball four.
Now batting number 30.
The 1-1 is looked at for ball number two. Two and two.
Two ball.
Vigio, base runner at first with one out. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's full count now, 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count, you send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
And that's in there for a base hit, his third hit of the game.
The batter, number six.
To the plate now, Esteban Machado. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. So now to the plate, Forrest Wall grounded out in his last at bat. 1-1, here it comes. yanked hard but foul to the right.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
Left side, but well fouled. Two down, runners at first and second. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and that is out number three. Travis Bergen comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 64.
So now here is Austin Shenton. Two RBIs already, looking for more here.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
And that's upstairs, running the count to 3-1.
Well, this is the matchup they wanted, bringing in the reliever, but falling behind 2-0 doesn't exactly help the situation very much.
And this pitch misses here. It's ball four, and they've got a leadoff base runner aboard to start the ninth.
Designated hitter, John Diaz.
Changeup just off the black, and it's 2-1.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your pitches, attack the strike zone early, a lot of deep counts, and working himself into a lot of trouble.
And that'll get down for a base hit. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now.
Now that's the left field. Nico Holsizer.
Into the box now. Nico Holsizer into center field, and that's going to get down for a base hit. Shenton is on his way home. He'll score easily, and the deficit is down to only one now. So now to the plate, Xavier Edwards.
Two balls
and a strike. And it's fouled away. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. It's out of here, and they've taken the lead in the ninth. Santa Maria. Ryan Baker, right-hander standing 6'6", will take over pitching duties here. At the plate, Michael Gigliotti. Line drive to left. And call that a nice clean base hit, his first of the game.
Now batting, right fielder, Ryan.
At the plate now, Ryan Bolt. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. In tight with the slider, 2-2.
Don't be surprised if he gets another back foot slider right here. Don't think for a second, just because he took the first one, that this pitcher won't come back exactly the same way.
Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Lifted the other way out to left center. Long run for the center fielder. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. So now it'll be the four hole hitter, Miles Mastroboni. He's hitless in three at bats to this point.
Mastroboni.
2-2 pitch is fouled away. Now a move over to first, and he'll be back in standing up. Another try at 2-2. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. So now into the box is Dalton Kelly. He's homered and doubled in four trips, so he's definitely been a factor. The 1-1.
Oh, that's cool.
Fouled away.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
And he struck him out. So a good pitch there, and now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at-bat if they want to get back in this thing. Tommy Hunter comes on looking for a save here in the bottom of the ninth inning.
Number 39, Tommy.
Bottom of the inning now, and stepping up as the shortstop, Rekelvin DeCastro.
Yeah, it's always a nightmare taking on another team's closer trying to get back into a game, especially in the ninth inning. But having your leadoff guy up to start that inning is as good as you could have hoped for. So let's see if he can get something started here.
And he is in the second base with a double, his third hit this afternoon.
The third baseman.
Into the box, Orelvis Martinez. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at bat going. Now another 2-2. Hit the other way out toward right field. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? Big spot here, and it'll be Nash Knight. So they might pitch around him here with a couple of bases empty. Fouled off.
Man, you don't see this in today's game that much. A guy who's willing to work east-west consistently with a great cutter two-seamer combo.
No offer at the curve that time, and it's knotted up at 2-2. Looked like the cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. And now in the box, Will Robertson. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And he fouls this one off. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Ran one in on him there as this is hit softly to third. Throw on to first, and the ball game is over.
Yeah, and that's just a punch to the gut of the home fans as they watch their team fall behind in the top of the ninth. Then they can't get it done at the bottom and come away with a loss.
This one comes to a close today at an 8-6 final. The Biscuits came through when it mattered in the ninth on the way to the win. Lewis Head takes home the win. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac and the rest of the crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. To find out more, head over to theshow.com.
Here now is our final line score. First for the victorious Montgomery Biscuits. 8 runs, 9 hits, 2 errors. They left 6 men on base. For the Fisher Cats, 6 runs, 10 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 45 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.